can't believe he stole my video. So, he's giving him a copyright strike.